Okay, today I'm going to be in this video, I'm going to be teaching how to play Minecraft. Okay, so if you want to get an item on creative, just press X. And if you want to move to another slot, press RB and LB. And it'll bring you to that slot, and then when you want it, just press A. Like the sponge. And you press LT to place. Hold on a second, I'm gonna go to bed. Press LT to place blocks. And like when you want to activate something, like this thing right here, the sticky piston entrance, just press LT on this lever and it opens the sticky piston entrance. And press it again to close it. And if you want to like fish sometimes, you do the same thing as placing blocks. Okay, here's my fishing rod. Okay, go near some water, press LT, and when the thing goes underwater, press LT again, and the fish will go into your inventory. Like, just press LT again when the thing goes under, and it will give you a fish. And if you want to sprint, just take the move button and press it real and press it forward real fast, and you'll sprint. And if you want to go faster, just press A. Whoa, I'm in creative. I forgot, so I can fly. And if you want to teleport somewhere with ender pearls, just press LT.